solve 5k square equal to 11k minus 6. So first we make it a standard form of quadratic equation, then determine the value of a, b, c. The 5k square minus 11k plus 6 equal to 0. This is the standard form of quadratic equation. Now value of a, b, c equal to a equal to 5, b equal to negative 11, and c equal to 6. Now using quadratic formula, k equal to negative b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now I'm substituting the value of a, b, c. We get k equal to plus positive 11 plus minus square root negative 11 all square minus 4 times 5 times 6 over 2 times 5. Then k equal to 11 plus minus square root negative 11 square will be 121 minus 4 times 5 times 6 equal to 120 over 10. Then k equal to 11 plus minus 121 minus 120 equal to 1, so square root 1 over 10 over. Now k equal to 11 plus minus square root 1 is 1 over 10. Now splitting into two parts, we get k equal to 11 plus 1 over 10, or k equal to 11 minus 1 over 10. Now solving each part, 11 plus 1 is 12 over 10, and 10 divided by 2, which is equal to 6 over 5. Now 11 minus 1, 10 over 10, 10 over 10 is 1. So our final answer is k equal to 6 over 5, or k equal to positive 1.